Hey guys, it's Larry Greenberg, and today we're going to take a look at the Steel Heart case for the iPhone 4 from the Hi Shop. This case comes in two color variations. I have the silver version. It's also available in black. It's on sale now for $24.95, and it does come with a crystal clear screen shield, which we'll look at in a second. So let's crack open the packaging and I'll show you what this case is all about. As I said, the case does come with one front crystal clear screen shield included. Hi Shop always has good quality screen shields. And then here is the case itself. It has an aluminum style back with polycarbonate sides. The sides in this case are orange, both on the black and the silver. You're gonna have orange sides along with the case. And then you're gonna have this aluminum back plate that runs along the back. This case, although it is a snap-on back cover style case, does have a nice amount of weight. It isn't, like, I wouldn't call it heavy, but it's heavier than most of the all polycarbonate snap-on covers that you're used to. You can see the aluminum back plate is quite substantial, so it does feel good in the hand, and that's my point that I'm trying to make, is it offers a nice amount of weight so that it feels nice and balanced in your hand, but not so much that it, you know, is super heavy. It works with both the Verizon and the AT&T version of the iPhone 4, thanks to that large cutout here. Let's get my phone into it. First off, I'm going to tell you right away, this is one of the tightest fitting snap-on back covers I've ever used. It's not so bad when it comes to putting it on, but when it comes to taking it off, it's an incredibly difficult process. So it is a little bit harder than most cases to get on. You just have to be careful, obviously, to go with the button size first and then just click it into place. Now, it does snap on to the bezel, which is kind of what makes it so hard to get off once it's on, but it results in an incredibly, you know, tight fit and one that remains kind of sleek and slim in the hand. So let's take a look at the case up close now that I have it all on there. There's no lay on the table design with this. You can see the glass is fully exposed because this case just kind of rests in between the glass and the stainless steel antenna band. On the bottom, it's one large cutout, as is with the case with most snap-on back covers. So you have full access to the 30-pin connector, the speaker, and the mic. You can also dock this in most docks without any issues. On the side there, I mentioned there is that one big cutout for the vibrate switch and the volume buttons. And again, that allows this to work with both the AT&T and the Verizon version of the iPhone 4. And just like the bottom, on the top, there's another large cutout. So you have full access there for the headset jack, the secondary mic, and the sleep awake button. On the back, you can see a nice pill-shaped cutout for the camera. Even though it's kind of lined with like a silvery material, no issues for me with the flash bouncing back, really. And then this does have a cutout for the Apple logo. They don't give you any kind of Apple logo protector in with this. Kind of wish they did. However, you can pick up cheap kind of universal screen shields and cut them in a square and cover your Apple logo if you're concerned about it becoming scratched. There is some logo information down at the bottom, but since this is the silver one, it's pretty hard to make out and it doesn't really come into play all that much. You can see just how shiny this is as I'm kind of, you know, twirling it around and it's hitting the lights that they're shining down. It offers a nice glare kind of look, although it is matte in the back, so it feels really good in the hand. Don't notice it scratching all too much, which is nice. And again, this is one of the tighter fitting cases. I'm not even gonna try to get it off right now. There is a video on the Hi Shop website showing you how to do it, but basically you start with this end and you just have to kind of pry it off. I got one corner off really easily and then you work down here to get it off, but that's where it gets kind of difficult. So all I'm gonna say is I wouldn't recommend this case to someone who likes to take their case on and off frequently, just because it's a difficult process. It may become easier over time, but it is not the easiest case to get on and off. But again, that results in that super tight form-fitting design that I think you'll probably appreciate, again, if you're someone that sticks with one case for a long period of time. It won't work with a back screen shield or anything like that because it's so tight. If you're someone that uses a skin on the sides or the back, you won't be able to use it. And that's true of any other snap-on back cover. So the Steel Heart case from the Hi Shop, again, is on sale now. $24.95 in both the color I have here, which is silver, and then a all black version or black back with orange sides as well. I'll obviously put a link in the video description where you can check out both versions of the case. Should you have any questions about it, you know you can always drop me a line. Otherwise, you have a great day.